Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. First of all, I want to start with the name of Allah, which is most merciful and kind. Welcome to All This Preparation. Today I'm gonna make a video on the basic instruments which are using to measure different things which are very important in daily life. So let's go to start now. Number 1. Which instrument is used to measure the temperature of human body? The answer is thermometer. Thermometer is an instrument which is used to measure the temperature of human body. Next one. Which instrument is used to measure potential difference or voltage? The answer is voltmeter. Voltmeter is an instrument which is used to measure potential difference or voltage. The next one. The next one is, which instrument is used to measure blood pressure? The answer is sphygmomanometer. Sphygmomanometer is an instrument which is used to measure blood pressure. Next one is, which instrument is used to measure the velocity and find the direction of wind? The answer is anemometer. Anemometer is an instrument which is used to measure the velocity and find the direction of wind. Next one is, which instrument is used to measure the humidity or amount of water vapors in the air? The answer is hygrometer. Hygrometer is used to measure the humidity or amount of water vapors in the air. The next one is, which instrument is used to measure air pressure? The correct answer is barometer. Barometer is an instrument which is used to measure air pressure. Go to the next one. The next one is, which instrument is used to measure time? We all know it's a clock. Clock is an instrument which is used to measure time. Next. The next one is, which instrument is used to measure the volume of a liquid substance? The answer is graduated cylinder. Graduated cylinder is an instrument which is used to measure the volume of a liquid substance. Next one. You know, there are many instruments which are using for the same purpose. So the answer will be ruler, meter scale, vernier caliper and screw gauge. These are the instruments which are used to measure the length. The next one. Which instrument is used to measure very long length? The answer is measuring tape. Measuring tape is an instrument which is used to measure very long length. Next. Which instrument is used to measure human height? The answer is stereometer. Stereometer is used to measure human height. The next one is, which instrument is used to measure weight of a body? The answer is mechanical scale. Mechanical scale is used to measure weight of a body. Next. Which instrument is used to detect and record earthquakes? The answer is seismograph or seismometer. Seismograph or seismometer is used to detect and record earthquakes. Next. The next one is, which instrument is used to measure the electric current? The answer is ammeter. Ammeter is an instrument which is used to measure the electric current. The last one is, which instrument is used to measure the electric charge or electric potential difference? The answer is electrometer. Electrometer is an instrument which is used to measure the electric charge or electric potential difference. At the end of this lesson, it is highly requested that if you like this video, please subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for new updates. And don't forget to like and share. Thank you for watching.